Washington and Waukesha, and the following, nearshore waters around Sheboygan to Port Washington, nearshore waters by Port Washington to North Point Lighthouse.
Still smells like it came off the grill. Today is Monday, May 12th, 2014. It is 8:42 a.m. Hanging myself some breakfast. Having some leftover broth and hot dogs for breakfast. Good morning to everybody watching this video. Hope you all had a nice Mother's Day. Hope you all did something nice for your mom. Getting mom some nice stuff. The next holiday after yesterday is Memorial Day. So here's my breakfast, 3 brats, 2 hot dogs, and check this out. Got some brand new Doritos Jacked. They're good, but sure is spicy. Interesting breakfast, isn't this? Most are having cereal, eggs, salted bacon. I'm having hot dogs and brats. Hey, brats are sausages, so there we go. Yep, look how red those are. Back my camera silly. It would adjust itself. I hope. Hello? Let me fix this, so hopefully this thing's not broken. Oh good, I fixed it. It works. I think, I hope. Yeah, good. Here's my morning breakfast of 3 brats and 2 hot dogs and some spicy Dorito chips, and for the first time in a long time, coffee. I drink coffee every once in a while. Good coffee. See, what are my plans for today? Don't know yet. It is supposed to be a stormy and wet day today, so if and when the storms come, I will film them. The only plan I really have for today, at least right now, after I'm done eating, is go down to the library and upload videos. The videos I shot yesterday. The video you're watching now won't be uploaded until probably tomorrow, which is Tuesday, either tomorrow, Tuesday, or Wednesday, because I want to capture today's events. Just gotta upload tomorrow's events. Yesterday's events. Yesterday was Mother's Day. Hope you all had a nice Mother's Day with your mother. Let's see, what did I do? Oh yeah, I got my mom an animated flower card for Mother's Day. This is my Mother's Day card to my mom. It's an instant vase. You can probably do all of them what? Hi mom, happy Mother's Day. That's my mom right there. It is all about her and my sister if she comes over. It's Mother's Day today, yes, and it's also kind of a race against time because we got storms coming. Some areas are being hit. You got dark clouds outside already. I did feel some misting out there when I was out there. It's gone.
Thunderstorms likely. South winds up to 10 miles an hour. Chance of precipitation 70%.
Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Southeast Wisconsin, including Milwaukee, Waukesha, and Jeffrey.
The National Weather Service has issued severe thunderstorm watch 149 in effect until 5 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for the following areas in Wisconsin. This watch includes 15 counties in east central Wisconsin: Fond du Lac, Sheboygan in south central Wisconsin, Columbia, Dane, Green Rock in southeast Wisconsin, Dodge, Jefferson, Kenosha, Milwaukee, Azokie, Racine, Walworth, Washington. Watch. This includes the cities of Beaver Dam, Broadhead, Elkhorn, Fond du Lac, Janesville, Jefferson, Kenosha, Lake Geneva, Madison, Milwaukee, Monroe, Port Washington, Portage, Racine, Sheboygan, Waukesha, West Bend, and Wisconsin Dells.
This thing's funny.
Numbers. 25 is our first one. What's the significance there?
25 is the number of grams of added sugar that we should have every day maximally. That's six.
Chris Brown. Chris Brown needs to get out of jail. He has done his time. What has he done that no other black kid has done at his age?
Beat up Rihanna.
That was a long time ago. We need to get past that.
Perry has, he's been living with Parkinson's for 10 years, and your foundation, the Michael J. Fox Foundation, has done such amazing things. How close are we to a cure?
I better head down to the library now before the storm hits.
We're very close to cure, but what we're very close to is fine.
The milk from Aldi is also fresh and wholesome, but it costs a lot less. And when you consider that our milk comes from the same place as theirs does, paying more for it doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. Not even to her. At Aldi, the same is always better when it costs less. Aldi has been named 2014 Retailer of the Year by Private Label Store Brands Magazine. Aldi, simply smarter shopping.
I feel like you settled.
What?
Right.
Just
wish we had a better option.
You do have a better option. Get a better bundle from Time Warner Cable with no long-term contract required and internet that is 33 times faster than DSL.
No more settling in this house, huh, babe?
Yes. Yep.
Call 1-855-1-2-
Make sure we have flashlights just in case the power goes out.
flood warning for southeastern Jefferson County in southeast Wisconsin, southwestern Azuki County in southeast Wisconsin, northern Milwaukee County in southeast Wisconsin, southeastern Washington County in southeast Wisconsin, Waukesha County in southeast Wisconsin, northwestern Walworth County in southeast Wisconsin, until 3:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time at 12:29 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Doppler radar indicated heavy rain over these counties. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include Milwaukee, Waukesha, West Allis, Wauwatosa, New Berlin, Brookfield, Menomonee Falls, Mequon, Whitewater, Whitefish Bay, Pewaukee, Brown Deer, Grafton, Cedarburg, Port Washington, Sussex, Heartland, Jefferson, Delafield, and Fox Point. Additional rainfall amounts of 2 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area. Precautionary preparedness actions. Move to higher ground now. Act quickly to protect your life. Turn around. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles.
It was like a hole.
Wow.
I don't know what it's called.
where am I going during this storm? Had to go to the bathroom. Luckily for me, there's a bathroom right down the stairs right here. Hopefully when we get back outside, it'll still be storming out. now on. I will keep this video running right now until I run out of memory card space, the battery dies, or the storm's done. Hope you're all enjoying this episode of Everyday Life with Ralph Powers. Monday Storms. I I will be out here until the storm's passed or my battery expires or I run out of memory card space. You've seen this video from before the storms even came. You watched somebody catch a fish twice. You're watching a bunch of brave people out here fishing in the storm. Where are they gone now? So I saw a duck over here. But it's gone. You just saw a flash of lightning. Here's somebody braving the rain. There's somebody right there fishing. I'm outside right here taking some video, shooting video, taking pictures. I downloaded a couple apps for storm alerts. Make sure the sound's turned up. Currently 12:37 p.m. I am a one-man film crew. this. Almost hurricane conditions, almost. It's not that windy, but. We get hail. Thank you.
ridiculous.
Yes, it is.
There's no tornado warning yet, right?
Not yet. Just thunderstorm. The bear, I'm sure, is about to die now, so if we're going straight to the bear dies. Go back inside, charge up the plug to my charge up the battery to my camera. I'm going back upstairs to charge my camera. It's getting ready to die. could stay outside longer. Who knows, maybe it had a power outage. Of course, if we do, I won't be able to capture on this camera you're watching it from. Because the battery's dying. No, they won't have anything. I don't have a battery for this thing to work. That's it. Monday, Friday, I'm gonna get paid. I'm getting a new battery here. I'll get two new batteries for you.